What's up, ladies and gentlemen? SpicyBan808 here with another reaction video. And today we're going to be throwing it all the way back about 9 to 10 years. We got SiM. Who's next to check out? This song, this particular song, has been sitting on my to-do list for about 2.5 months now. And I am just very, very happy that we are closing in at the end of the year, and we can finally get through all of these amazing songs. Coming up next week, we got a boatload of our leftover reaction videos for the year, as well as mixing in some live performance videos from some of your favorite bands and mine too. All right, let's go ahead and check out SiM. Who's next? Let's go. Like the Sharingan eye from Naruto. Ooh. You know, I always love the aesthetic with black and white, and then there's something in red highlights. I love it. He has a unique voice. Very interesting switch up. Was this like 2012, 2013? The peak of the wub-wubs? Wow, another change up.
Yeah.
The lyrics are pretty funny. Wow. SiM, who's next? What a throwback. Wow. This, I like how the song kind of phases. It changes tempo a lot. And the lead singer, he has like this unique voice. Like, he's very soft. He sounds like a very soft-spoken guy who can also scream. And then when he goes high, it doesn't sound like his voice doesn't sound like a particular, like a typical metal frontman. That's very, very unique. Not many people that I've listened to over the years has that type of range. This song, I think the middle ground was kind of like punk rock, and then, you know, it went heavy, then it kind of went like like a little bit of industrial, and then at one point it kind of went into like reggaeton / dubstep. I liked it. I liked the sound of this. And then when I checked out when this music video was, I was like, wow, this is like almost a decade old. I was like, okay, let's see how far they were, because the most recent music video that I checked out from this band, this is the third time we're reacting to SiM. The last music video I reacted to them was the Attack on Titan theme from this past season of the anime, so, and which was awesome, by the way. Anyway, I liked it. I give this a 8.5, 9 out of 10, somewhere in that range. We still got two more songs to check out from these guys before we get into live performance videos from them. Anyway, what is your favorite song from SiM? Comment down below. Tell me, what is your favorite live song? As seeing, I got two more reaction videos for these guys coming out in January. And then when we start getting into their live performance videos, tell me, what do you guys want to see? You can name, you're welcome to name more than one if you want. If you like K-pop, J-rock reaction videos, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and that notification bell. I usually put out a video at least 5 times a week, every Monday through Friday. Sometimes I do a bonus Saturday or Sunday video, and I like to take just one day off to rest my vocal cords. So, because I do live stream video games for a living, but I'm actually going to be moving from Twitch to YouTube. I want to kind of, my Twitch viewer base is not that big. In fact, I have more subs on YouTube than I do have followers on Twitch. And the majority of my Twitch live stream viewers are already sub to me on YouTube. So it's going to be a process. I'm going to try and see if we can get that game stream started in January. I'm going to be taking maybe the 31st, the 1st, and the 2nd off, but I'm going to pre-record content for those days that I'm taking off, so I'm not leaving you guys in dust. Anyway, go ahead and join my Patreon, link will be in the description, and join my Discord, where you guys, the fastest way you guys can connect with me, I'm on Discord 24/7, either on the computer or on the phone. So go ahead and leave me a text, comment, or hit up any of the channels and just talk story, you know. I really appreciate this. Thank you guys for getting, what was it? I think it was band, no, not Bandmade, Love Bites. Thank you for getting my Love Bites music video reaction from the other night to 2,000 views in just under 12 hours. That was the fastest music video reaction, or the fastest video on my channel that hit that milestone. I really appreciate you guys. So thank you guys so much. And I will see you on the next video. Peace out.